Operations report. Repairs complete. Convoy loading. Kill credit. Detection. Recon. Tokyo. Detection. 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 Repairs complete. Expansions. Reinforcement. Portland. That's it. Well, shot down 9, 14 destroyed on the ground. Not too bad, I guess. Quiet on the southeast coast of China. No aircraft in transit. Checking on the bombardment ships. You look and think, Nevada! Hit by a torpedo? Really? Well, let's get the hell out. Let's get this guy out of here. We're short another battleship. This is maybe a bad luck number. Number 6 is a bad luck number. Okay, we're going to grab... I'm going to grab a cruiser from the other side. So we'll keep the number 19. Go back into bombardment business. Cruise speed. Hit him again. Okay, this one we're short, but I'm going to have to... We're not damaged, right? We'll grab a destroyer. We don't have any other cruisers here to grab. Nope, no cruisers. No, that's okay. We have two cruisers already. I could grab one from the containment fleet, but I'm not going to. I will grab it from... Hold on. Are there any... Oh, they're all being used. I'll grab it from the anti-submarine group. Bombardment. Hit him again. Now let's take a look at that. Here is the bombardment report. Okay. Right. Great. Hitting him. Right. Where is that... Well, here's the claimed hit. 4 shell hits. All right, 4 shell hits. Since when do torpedoes classify as shells, for the love of God? I don't know. Maybe, no. If they were some kind of a shore battery, we would have known that. Oh, well. What's done is done. It happens. Whoa! Nevada hit badly. Let's go critical. Let's get her repaired. We don't even need the shipyard. Man, oh man. Is it just... Are the shipyards just terrible or what? But we have the other battleships here. And they're in critical as well. So we'll have one back out in 3 days. We still have 2 battleships coming across. And 1 coming across the south here. And 2 coming out of Panama. So, yeah, I'm going to need those battleships. I'm going to need them. We'll continue to sweep Tokyo. The enemy tried to bomb out Niigata. All right. I'm taking these fighters up. Let's go to Niigata. I don't think... Well, if he wants to... Maybe he'll bomb Kobe. Kobe's a pretty decent base, but I don't have any ships underneath it. I don't need to protect it. So let's go to Niigata. Did I miss it? Did I pass it? Here, Niigata. Sure. Let's go fly some combat air patrol. I've got lots of these F-41. Oh, this one's about to leave on the 15th. I've got enough of these Corsair squadrons. These are pure fighter. They cannot bomb. So I could probably double up on all these bases with 1 Brit and 1 Navy, U.S. Navy squadron. Let's see what the AI does first. Let's see if he tries to bomb us again. At Maybashi. Woohoo! We passed it. Our go number 1700. Let's attack. Now, not everybody. Engineers, do not attack. Sorry, boys. No. Yeah, I know you'd like to attack, but no. The artillery, air, no, this is anti-aircraft artillery. That's fine. We have the armor going in and the infantry. Now, the armor, I'm going to make sure that the little boys at the end, the towed anti-tank, these guys just can't. They can't. They simply cannot withstand much combat. They just get eaten up very quickly. The 40s, okay, but these guys, I'm liable to just exterminate them myself. So better let the enemy come at us. Infantry-wise, we've got the Rifles of Canada. Look at that! Look at that! No. Sorry. Go eat some more back bacon. Go play some hockey. Do not attack. These guys here too. These guys are in pretty lousy shape. I should check more closely on these guys. The commandos. This is actually the. I think it's too light. I'm going to leave it off. They're more for maneuver, parachute than anything else. Even the Rocky Mountain Brigade, I'll leave off. Okay. Everything else, fair game. Let's attack. 17,000. Nagasaki, the transports have arrived. Oh, jeez, we still didn't manage to get. We were only one hex away, so how the heck devil can these guys fail to unload all their supply in one day? You scum. You suck. Well, we're going to take the light cruiser. I'm sorry, light carrier. We're going to transfer it over to the practice. The what? Wait, what? Oh. It. Sorry, wrong group. It hasn't arrived yet. So we're going to spend another day here unloading these. Oh wee. That's not good. Okay, I've got some transports here that are very, very low fuel. How they get like that, who knows? Okay, guys, that's fine. That's fine. Well, we'll suck fuel from everybody else. Where is that? Replenish at sea. These are empty anyway. See, it's not like these guys actually had any. Had any supplies to unload or fuel or whatever else. So it wasn't such a bad thing. This is 19. Where let's form them. I'll put them back into 223. Transfer. Oh, criminy. What? Right, these guys here. No problem. So we had to spend it anyway, unloading. Not a bad thing. Not a bad thing. No other units here ready to go. The brigades haven't arrived in Fusan yet. The brigade is here, moving past Anyang. Here comes the police battalion. We may as well upgrade if they allow us. Oh, we've been set for Kobe for so long. I never expected to think. I never thought I'd ever get this one into combat. They're at the railhead near Hankow. Sorry, near Wuchang. Get on the rail out to Fusan. Nothing at Changsha. Nothing coming up the rail. Chinese Corps and a wing unit coming up on Langson. Here's another aviation base force. The Indian Brigade heading for Phnom Penh gets off the road, off the rail, head for Binh Dinh. Corsairs just sitting here, still just sitting here. We're quiet on in Malaysia. Mulmian. The engineers arrived. What kind of arrived? Where are the rest of you guys? Oh, on the ship still. On the ship. And the rest are being flown in. So this is the first flight. 59th Chinese Corps. Sure, we'll unpack, send them down back down to Bangkok. Anybody else? It seems to be okay having the ships here. This is a base force unloading. So it seems to be okay having the garrison, the naval support here. But these guys, they're smaller. They're just unloading supplies. Shouldn't be such a big deal. Shouldn't be such a problem. Okay, Chittagong. We have more units arriving. The 14th Engineers are being sent. There's 14 plus 1 disable is 15. So that should be just. We have 16 aircraft flying. Perfect. Perfect. Ship-wise, let's take all these ships out of production again. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. All right. Let's take AKs. So much for the continuous supply. We are going to. What the hell's going on here? Mission speed. Right, there we go. I don't know why we didn't have any buttons here, but that's probably because we were taking it out of continuous supply. Who's going next, eh? Let's go field artillery. Let's try to take two of them. Woo! We don't have enough. All right. What the heck? It says we can't take any of them. Oh! Because they're all filled with supplies. Ah, shucks. Unload them. Sure. Let's just unload and then we'll reload with useful stuff. Didn't even notice that. Okay, aircraft wise, the sky trains here are still recovering. Except only half of them are ready to fly. Ceylon, the three destroyers have arrived and they're going to drop right in to refit right away. We don't need them. That's okay. Gone for another month. Bombay, the transports are coming in, sending out the escorts to meet them. Karachi, unloading the last of the tanker. But we have the Merrill's Marauders. Good stuff. All light, all air transportable. How did I lose one? I'm short a heavy machine gun squad, a couple of medium machine gun heavy machine gun section, and anti-tank guns. They're all here now. Sending them down to Chittagong. Aircraft-wise, we have. These came directly. Okay, a Mitchell squadron. Let's see. We'll go training. Low altitude. Well, I'm not going to worry about these guys. Let's just go. There's 12 of them. Okay. Sending them down to Chittagong. Wow, they have the range to fly. How nice. Transport squadron, same deal. Let's go, I'll add one spare. I don't want to go to Chittagong yet because... Chittagong. Hold on. Chittagong actually has some supplies right now. Yeah, we could be okay. Let's go to Chittagong then, sure. Without supplies, planes just don't reassemble as quickly. So that's all right. No additional reinforcements in Aden. South Africa. Another convoy has arrived. It's loaded. Okay. It's repaired. I'm just going to add it to these guys because it's just not worth the clicks to form another convoy. Just go. Load and go. No enemy detected in... No enemy detected. How's that? No ships ready at Pearl Harbor. We have Fort Duquesne. Okay, let's load supplies. It's a slow poke. Head for Iwo Jima. Take your time. Off you go. Reinforcements on the west coast. We have one transport at Portland heading down to San Francisco for supplies or whatever. We have a reinforcement Kitkan Bay. Still flying the FM-1 Wildcats. No. Let's go with the killer Hellcats. Nope. Forget the FM-2s. Best training is actual combat mission. So let's get them up there. Get that experience up. We'll add 3 pilots to it. We'll grab a couple of reserve pilots. Bottom of the stack. Oh, come on. Again? Yeah, you miserable twerp. All right. So turn around. Activate. Done. Sending them straight out to Iwo Jima. Torpedo bombers. Let's grab a couple of reserves, spares. Say, I'm going to go naval search with these guys. We'll go for regular range, normal range, not extended range. And I'll grab a torpedo bomber pilot. Let's see, somebody with torpedo skill, please. Even a little bit of torpedo skill is better than no torpedo skill. We'll take the 51 out of here. Gotcha. No training. Okay, and we're off. Vancouver, did we? Yes, we retrieved the squadron out of Oak Harbor, and the ship has now rejoined the continuous supply to Victoria. Still a mess at Los Angeles. All kinds of tankers and all kinds of shape. These half-baked ones in very poor condition. We're starting to load the AO, but these guys need to repair before they go. So I've just decided anyone who's here is loading. If you're loaded, get out of the dock. Just get to Iwo Jima. Sit there and wait for everybody else. Stop wasting time here. We have a group of transports returned. 55 transports dropped in. Most of them are damaged. We have 50 out of 55 are damaged. The ones that aren't damaged, we're going just to load up. No ground units here, but we're going to load the Ventura. Sure, let's load up with the bombers. We'll get some extra spare pilots. Bottom shelf. And, of course, doing it twice is better. Christ, what a piece of garbage interface. Activate them all. And go. On the island, only one transport has... two troop transports arrived Iwo Jima. But they are damaged. Boy, these guys are brittle. The man and the Anderson. Oh, gosh. No, I'm not going to take them out. I'm not going to take them for 8 days to repair. Not a chance. Not a chance on your life. Anderson still takes 3 to 4 days. That's okay. Repair what you can. This is the Cap Saint-Jacques. The one with the collision. Repairing the best we can. Trying to get some speed. Let's see. And the Intrepid finishing off her repairs. The Cap Saint-Jacques, how much? Lot of repair to be done before she gets out of dock. Three, speed of 3. Man, you could walk faster than that. Convoy heading up. There's the cover group. 29 ships. Yeah, this might be just easier. We have enough escort carriers, so we'll just send 6 every time. We gather, say, 30 or 40 ships. No need to gather 200 or 300 anymore. We have escorts, plenty of escorts to go around. Transport comes out of Tokyo. Yeah, it must be a newly built one. Hit and killed instantaneously. That must have been some shock, huh? Get out of the dock and get sunk at the end of the dry dock. Two destroyed on the ground. Bombardment. No enemy counterfire. Kill only seven squads. Bunch more support units. Destroy another two bombers, two aircraft on the ground. No enemy counterfire. Still just barely scratching the surface units. I wonder how many of those recover in a day, really, when if the damage is distributed among so many units, disabled units. I suspect that a lot of them probably recover very quickly. We're not really knocking them down in the disruption area or the disablement area. Fighter sweep over Tokyo. No enemy. Ah, Iwaki under attack by Sonyas. The Mustangs shoot down two. Fighter sweep, Tokyo, nothing. And a third fighter sweep. What did I tell you? What did I tell you? This bullshit. Sadogashima. Woo! No aircraft. Oh, that must be the best place to bomb. Yeah. Well, okay, we'll put a few more fighters on Sadogashima, that way in the w middle of nowhere. Piss off. Typical nuisance raids. Oh well, I did it to the AI too. With nuisance parachute drops, I'll think about doing that again. No, waste time, not worth the clicks. So we'll throw a couple of squadrons onto Sadogashima because it's such a valuable base. Oh, here's the Japanese bombardment on Tokyo. Bombardment Tokyo. Counter bombardment, got a few of his. Not too shabby. I think we got more with counter bombardment than we've killed with the ships, with the naval bombardment. We killed six squads there. I don't think we killed that many with the naval bombardment. Here's the bombardment, Maebashi. Some minor losses on Maebashi. Hey, that's not bad. One disabled squad only. Here's our turn. Deliberate attack, Maebashi. Fortifications reduced to two. One-to-one combat. Oh, great. Two units destroyed. We've taken a lot of disabled units again. Looks like we're going to be out for another 3 or 4 days, but the fortifications are reduced to two. I could just keep pushing it, but why, right? There is a little bit of time pressure on it because if I'm taking 3 or 4 days to recover here in order to bash down destroy Maybashi, it gives the AI an opportunity to spawn even more units down at Tokyo. I think I'm actually on the losing end of the battle in Tokyo because the AI gets to spawn fresh units with impunity. The AI is actually adding more assault value than I'm knocking down. So there is a little bit of time pressure for me to destroy Maebashi and get on with it in Tokyo.